As most of you should know, I make it a priority to read every comment that people leave on my videos. And as of late, a lot of people have been commenting that their bloodthirsty metals are not registering when it comes to the Chameleon Camo. I looked into this issue, and unfortunately, there appears to be a glitch with a certain attachment. First of all, let's talk about the Chameleon Camo itself. Get 5 kills without dying 5 times, with all kills coming from the weapon you're working on. I wanted to give you guys a few tips here really quick. First, if you get kills in between the 5 for your weapon of choice, it still counts. For instance, let's say you're getting Bloodthirsties with the ICR. If you get 3 kills with the ICR and then swap to a pistol and get 2 kills, but then get 2 more kills with the ICR all without dying, you'll still receive a notch towards this challenge. So they don't necessarily have to be 5 kills in a row, just 5 kills without dying. Next, if you happen to go on a tear with the weapon you're currently working on and get, say, a Merciless Medal, which is 10 gun kills in a row, you'll get 2 notches towards this challenge. So basically, you don't need to die in between Bloodthirsties to have multiple notches register. And lastly, you can use Rejack to continue your Bloodthirsty streak. For some reason or another, this only applies for Bloodthirsties. So if you get 4 kills with your weapon, die, go into Rejack, come out of Rejack, and kill one more person, you'll still get a notch towards the Bloodthirsty challenge, even if a Bloodthirsty medal doesn't pop up. But take note, this may have been patched recently. If anyone finds this no longer works, please let me know in the comments. Otherwise, I'll test it when I do Bloodthirsty help on the sniper rifles and the combat knife. So now back to the issue at hand. Bloodthirsty medals not registering sometimes for the Chameleon challenge. The culprit here is the Varix 3 scope. Once you hit that 100th headshot for the assault rifles, you'll unlock the remaining 5 challenges to get gold, including the Chameleon challenge. As you can see here on my ICR, I currently have 1 out of 5 progress for the challenge. I also have the Varix 3 scope equipped. Now let me hop into a game of Nuketown and grab myself a Bloodthirsty medal. I assume what's happening here is most people are trying to kill 2 birds with 1 stone by equipping the Varix 3 scope. And if you didn't know or you haven't seen my Longshot help video, which I'll link in the outro as well as in the description, the Varix 3 on the lower zoom level can drastically reduce the range needed for Longshot medals. So the obvious solution would be to put it on so you can get both challenges done at the same time. As you can see, after my 5th kill, I am clearly awarded a Bloodthirsty medal. And this was the only one I received in this particular game. You can also note here in the after action report, 1 Bloodthirsty medal achieved. However, upon going back and checking my progress, you'll see that I'm still at 1 out of 5. I'm not certain why the Varix 3 scope seems to cockblock you from earning Bloodthirsty medals, but it definitely does. So if you're a fan of the Varix 3 scope or you've been trying to achieve the long shots at the same time as Bloodthirsties, I'd highly suggest you avoid it altogether until you complete the Chameleon challenge. I know I'll still probably get the occasional comment asking why Bloodthirsties don't register, but hopefully this clears up the confusion for a majority of you that may or may not have known about this little bug. Just avoid the Varix 3 for the Chameleon challenge and you'll be earning Bloodthirsty medals in no time.